Lolo. 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 Lolo.
No. Let me tell you. Let me tell you. I miss you a lot, though.
I miss you, die.
You're
adding weight now. What is the problem?
It's not weight, though. It's not normal weight. They have killed me. Rodo, they have killed me.
Yeah.
Ozaka Mzaga, I'm suffocating.
How? Who?
Can you imagine the whole village gathered because you left, but you did me a button? You told me that you stay for 4 days. From 4 days now, it's now 4 weeks. Rodo, you did me bad, though. The whole village gathered. They say we have been doing batting. Now, so pursue me. Now, so run. Now, you make me the fat. Igwe, that land where we sell, that 8 plot where we sell, you don't let them back.
No. For what? Why? No, why?
Thank God you are back. They say, even that one boy from nowhere, in the calling them Goosey. He never reach 1 week when he don't come back from Lagos. He stop for it. Carry stool, puff for your head. The whole hair now red in the shine. The whole women where they this village. He don't collect all of them finish. No only Rebecca depend for me. Bring their house, they wash clothes. I pass them now.
No.
Bring them their house, they wash clothes.
Tell me you are lying, you know.
How can I lie to you?
Tell me you are lying, you know.
I'm even planning on how we can go to Benin and reshuffle.
Yes. What for the Otabo?
Otabo! They planned and killed Otabo.
Otabo is dead.
When? Otabo is dead. What I want to do? Let's go back to Benin and reshuffle our this thing. Let's go back to Benin.
Otabo is dead.
Are you going to reach house?
Wait. Calm down. You mean Otabo is dead?
I went to Otabo shrine to go and see him. I saw that he is dead already. Then I run away. Before they send the youth to me, thank God they didn't catch me. Are you going to Benin or where are you going to float to?
I'm just coming back from this thing now.
I never reached house.
I never even reached house. You know what? Hi, it was this village people. What about the Igwe? So the Igwe is not
on our side. Opposite, you give them 4,000 too.
Igwe is not our side. You mean to tell me Igwe is not our side again?
Igwe said before December, any person that catch me, 7,800. She will give that person.
Let's go to Benin.
Let's go.
More go Benin. More go to one of Benin. What is that?
Which place go lead to Benin? Run, Rodo, run! Thank God you are back. Rodo, run! They have killed me.
Rodo, since you want to bring cola for us, let's give him our own cola.
Add more so that he will die
premature.
Taste it, man. This one is strong, man.
Oh, Igwe, what is keeping you long, bro?
This is your color that is taking long.
Hey, Igwe.
Stand up, and I saw Igwe.
Igwe.
I greet you.
Hey,
Igwe, you got you.
How's everything? Hello, to everybody.
We are fine, sir.
None.
The cola.
But I'm not in Mulo. So I can't wait to know what I get you in Okron. Yes.
Igwe. Tony, I'm sorry. Igwe.
Why are you calling me Tony?
Sorry, Tony. Igwe, sorry. The reason why we are here.
Yes.
You know, we are the people who ganged, planned of putting in this seat. Whatever thing you are doing in this village, do let us know. How can you say that our land and the we here? 18 plot of land without letting us know. We are the three disciples in this village. Three strong men in this village.
If I see, let me just say the gospel truth. We are not feeling even happy. Huh?
We are not happy at all. We are not happy because that land that you sold, we are planning something good against that land. We must go in our back and sell the land. The only issue now, here now is, how much did you sell the land? Tell us the truth.
You people should be very calm now. It looks as if we are quarreling.
We are quarreling already.
All you have to do is to listen to me now.
In fact,
how much you said the land?
Tell us the actual amount you sold the land.
Now that you have come, all you have to do is to listen to me now. That land, do you know why I sold it?
No.
Because the government has stepped into that place. The government has come into that place to take it.
Jesus!
That was why I sold it. And I never make use of that money until you people come. So that's why I
told you. You did well.
You tried.
How much?
This is the area you will come to tell me.
We are there now.
Okay, I sold that land. 6.5 million. That's what I sold. So that money is not with rich, me. It is in the bank. Do you understand me? And I'm waiting for you people to come so that
we are here. Let us
we
go
are
to
here
the bank.
Now. Let's go to the bank.
So what do you want us to do now? You want us to go to the bank? If you want us to go to the bank, that's no problem.
Wait, what is that to do?
Bank won't open to those.
6 million.
Jesus!
6.5 million.
Igwe, what will happen now is today is Saturday.
Yes.
On Monday. Igwe, what about Monday? Then we'll go to the bank. Then you give us our own share.
No, the problem there is that I am not against whatever you are doing. But for us to go to the bank on Monday. And all of us will go to the bank and you see it within your bank.
Igwe, you did well.
Congratulations.
Yeah. All your time in the throne, Igwe, this is the only time.
Now you walk as Igwe.
And as Igwe, he will see, let me tell you something, though.
No, 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 Igwe, wait. Don't drink it.
Don't drink yet.
You know, at this your age, you don't need to take.
You don't have to be taking alcohol.
I've taken it before, and I just want to remember.
No, don't take it. If alcohol is not.
It's not good for your head, though.
Look at you.
Igwe, we want to give you anti-poison. Should be in case for you to stay till that Monday.
Igwe, let me just table the whole matter. Before you come here, Igwe, we have already
poisoned your drink.
Because you are annoyed the horse. He has the anti-poison to give you.
Oh my God. I went to the house to bring cola for you people. Before I come out, you poison my drink. This is incredible.
Okay, Igwe, you can take this one.
Take this one. For you to remember for us, see, let me take this one. You know that there's nothing inside.
And let me test it. Test what? Are you the poison? Why would you test it? Do you give you poison?
The problem is that the one I took before, you told me it's poison.
Yes, you are giving me
another one, telling me that it's anti-poison.
Yes,
sir. I won't take it again.
We are begging him in
the name of God, though.
You are begging me in the name of God. Why you went and poisoned my drink?
We know that God is there.
The devil's work.
The last blood. What about if I have done that?
I've got this to cause up poisoning people.
I will not take it.
So you can tamper justice without mercy, please.
Without mercy. You say I should tamper justice without mercy.
Tamper it.
With mercy. See, you are planning to buy you a Lazarus Jeep.
after, then we refurnish your house.
Then we'll buy you a new wife.
We'll marry you new wife for you. Igwe, I won't have the plan for you to make you the Igwe of
Ibonile.
Ibonile.
The whole Igbo.
Just take it.
I say that the same person get this one and this one.
Because see, are they plan something on this land?
Oh, wow! You see this
land? No.
Amo!
I was even coming from your house. I didn't see you.
I didn't in the house now.
Hey.
I didn't in the house. Amo. Uncle. Uncle.
Amo. Which one on a day inside bush? One day, fine.
There's nothing to do in the house, so I came for sightseeing. Uncle
came for
sightseeing, and uncle is telling me that this land and this land belongs to one person. So and this land has been here for 15 years ago. So they never sell them. So I want sell them for the person.
No delegate. And you know Udele is more than strong. You know him.
Which of the Udele?
Udele that you know. Udele. The other Udele that tried me the other time.
That dwarf one?
Because in the dwarf, now why he put on dwarf wall?
But this land has been here for 15 years. Nobody want to sell this land. Nobody want to buy. So Udele is the owner of these two lands.
If you want us to wipe Udele out, we'll be strong enough to wipe him. You cannot just...
We are three. Which one is
Udele strong? And this land is up to 30 proto.
I'm telling you.
Make I ask you. When is your own charm expiring?
This is tomorrow.
Tomorrow?
Your charm expires tomorrow. Yeah. Are you going?
My own expire on Friday. Next tomorrow.
Huh?
You don't expire.
Don't expire. So you know
you just manage happen. Yourself. I for say what that woman was charging, run away.
I just run away. I don't want problem. See, the little we do now, let us go and visit Almighty Igbo.
It's true.
I know Igbo is very strong.
Igbo is very, very strong.
Igbo will renew our charm. Then let us go and face
Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Who is Udele?
Other than Udele.
We do him 3-1.
Other than Udele.
We do him 3-1.
I'm telling you.